Yo, welcome back. It's Moda, and I don't want to waste any time with a long, meandering intro because I am super excited to talk about this band and this song that I heard again, just coming out of nowhere. Thank you for your continued enthusiasm and support on my previous videos. It means so much to me, and I love to see that you guys are enjoying these kinds of reactions, and they're a lot of fun for me to make. I do read all the comments. I try to get back to as many as I can when I have some downtime after work in the evening, and you guys continue to provide like all these great suggestions about what I should be listening to and stuff I should be getting into, and I always say, what's going on the list? Well, the list is a real thing. It is a playlist that I've sort of been putting together over the last week or so, going back to all my old comments, the OG comments from my earlier videos when this channel started all those months. It's been months, but still, a lot has happened, I think, for me personally in doing this channel. You guys have been so great about your feedback and your suggestions. So I have taken all of those song suggestions and I put them into one playlist that you guys can feel free to check out. I apologize if your song isn't there, because a lot of you guys, I think the entire Bandmade catalog has been suggested to me. It's a weird sort of existence for a reactor, especially in music. I realize I love music and I love new music and I love like just exploring new music, but the rub is that I gotta wait. I gotta make myself wait because I wanna share it with you guys. And I don't want to be selfish and keep all these fun reactions for myself. So it's sort of like a catch 22. I'm doing a terrible job at not rambling. I always say I'm going to do this. I always end up doing this. I do plan on getting back to some of the original stuff I said I was doing. I have a couple covers that I'm working on. One is an older Gotcharic spin song. I think it's more on the obscure side. It's a bass line I heard. I don't want to spoil what it is. Like a lot of these songs, like I did find a good live video of it, and it's just me listening and trying to piece it together. I have the opening, I have the chorus, there's just one part in the middle that's giving me some trouble, but such is life when you're trying to cover an F Chopper Koga bass line. And, the other one was Onset, the instrumental that I did last week. I am still working on that as well. I did say, though, that I wanted to wait until my 5-string bass arrived, which will hopefully be in the next couple of days. They told me 3 weeks ago, and I'm just waiting to hear if it gets in, because I want to do those Misa lines, the proper attention that they deserve. I'm waiting for the 5-string. And then once I have that, I'll hopefully be able to sit down and do like my little one-man band rendition of Onset, because that is just, it's a great song and I want to learn it and I want to perform it, and hopefully everybody will enjoy that. But now we're going to get to sort of something I think I'm going to try this weekend as I crank these videos out, and we're going to get to some new bands, and I want to sort of expand on the stuff that I've been learning and hopefully find some new favorite bands as well. So I will get back to my Gotcharic spin stuff. I will get back to the Bandmade stuff, which I've just scratched the surface on, and I'm looking forward to hearing more of their stuff. But I also want to try some new bands. The first band that I'm going to get into is Hanabie. I think it's Hanabie. I apologize if it's not Hanabie. They've been one of these sidebar YouTube songs. Finally took the plunge. I listened to the song. It is metal as a mother, you know what? And this is my reaction to Hanabie's Neet Game. Let's go watch it.
Yeah! Okay.
This drop is sick. Wicked
metal strain.
Oh, spelling Neet Game.
It's a good verse.
That is good drumming. That's really good drumming. I like it.
More snare.
Bassist plays with their fingers. Yes. I just caught that at the end. Oh. What just happened? Well. I don't know what I was expecting. It wasn't that. That was metal as f-. Not shame on me at this point, but like, I should just expect this stuff. You know, based on the thumbnail and the video game intro, that, you know, this could be anything. It could be electronic, it could be J-pop, it could be metal, and it was super metal. Yeah, all down tune. That's a whole step down. Drop C, which is a fun place to play music. I mean, first I gotta say, like, I don't know what you guys are feeding your drummers in Japan. Between what I've heard with Gacharic Spin, the drumming that Akane does in Band Made, and this gal whose name I don't know, it's really, really good. Admittedly, it's the area of rock music that I know the least about, because I don't drum, but I like to think I got a pretty good sense of rhythm, and that's, it's just a great foundation to make what I would think is an easier genre of music. I love metal. I've listened to a ton of metal. I would also say it's pretty easy to do. So I always love these bands that can take a metal sound and make it kind of their own. And I think that's what this group does through this song, is they took me with an intro that was a little electronic, with some kind of auto-tuned, you know, cutesy spelling, and then just punched me right in the dead square in the face with just an incredible metal scream. And that's where I like my metal screams. You get your your really kind of screechy ones that are up here, and then you got your guttural ones that are like really down in the pits, right in your bowels. That brrr. I like right about where this gal is, which I think is like just above the chest. That's where a lot of that force comes from. I like
clean singing in metal. I'm sure there's a lot of people out there that listen to metal that don't like the clean singing. I have always enjoyed it. I am a long time Slipknot fan. I've seen Slipknot more live than any other band I have ever seen. And I was always drawn to the ability that Corey Taylor possesses when he sings. And it seems like their guitar player does the singing, and they've got a gal up front to just into that microphone. And that totally works too. But I grabbed my guitar because I instantly recognized the chorus is, you know, C power chord. And then the progression from there. So I'm going to see. Oh, no. Not you. So I'm just going to see, like we did last time, if I can pick this up and maybe shed a little light on what I think is happening here. So right there, you're... Ba-da. Something like that. So I think it follows a lot of what the electronic part in the beginning played with that open. I guess it's sort of like the main part that the song is built around, but it is that. And then there might be some kind of... Which is, I mean, that's just, that's like chicken soup for the soul kind of metal that I will never get tired of. So that sounds like, it's a variation of a line that I know gets played. I think it gets played like that in, oh God, it's a Killswitch song. I can't think of it. My Curse. Thank you. Wow. The music library had to reboot, but it's something kind of like a... Just that nice little slide into that seventh fret. Wicked chromatic down the neck. And then it does something like that again. Oh, I don't have all those strings tuned down. Something like that. All down picking. I think it's all down picking. I would love to see this played live. But I think it's all down picked. And by the way, I caught it right at the end of the video. I didn't realize the bass player picking with her fingers. That is awesome. I love bass players that don't use the pick. It's totally cool if you do. I do it sometimes as well when I play. But, oh man, there's no better feeling than when you're just right there, just da 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 with your fingers on a fat bass string. I love it. So good for her. I'm sure if I slowed it down and gave it proper attention, That's not true. If I slowed it down and gave it proper attention, there's a lot going on also. Like the drumming. Let's play that drumming out a little bit here. Good fill. Did not expect that front gal to be able to scream out like that. That is very cool. I like this song. Deceived the hell out of me. I really did not expect that this band was going to sound as heavy as they did. It's a great group. Good singing. Great screaming. Love the bass player playing with her hands. And that drummer. I mean, I got to get on whatever meal plan you guys got going on over there. Because the drumming that I continue to hear song after song after song is so good. Hanabie, I'm going to guess, is what we're going with here. What was the other thing that led me to it? Not just my algorithm going, hey, here's this Neet Game song. But I was on CD Japan. And when I was looking at what's new, they have just released an album in like the last 2 weeks. Like even their vanity shot for this album, like, I don't know, not metal. The album Raisei Waijin, probably, I know I butchered that, Raisei Waijin just came out like, where's the release date? I don't know. It's new. It's very new. Probably within the last couple of weeks because it popped up on What's New. And why would you have something on What's New if it's not new? It would just be bedlam and chaos, and we can't have that. Reborn Superstar. Okay. So in English or in Japanese, check them out. Check out Hanabie if you haven't. You're probably ahead of the game because I'm like way behind it. The Neet Game. I'm behind the Neet Game. I'm behind the game of checking out these cool metal acts. It's like, I was thinking about this the other day. It's like Christmas. Like, I know I have Christmas presents, and I can't wait to open them, but I know I have to wait. And this is where I get to at the end of every week where I'm like, okay, saw that on Instagram. That's cool. This keeps popping up on my sidebar. Interested in the thumbnail. Let's put that on the list too. You know, so I can give these songs and these bands, you know, the appropriate amount of time. Because I love listening to them. I love talking about them. I love learning about them and learning their music and all of that. I think I'm going to buy this CD. I mean, I'm right here. Yeah. We're going to buy this for 4,000 yen. I can afford it. I'm not, I worked all week. I deserve this. I deserve this treat for myself. It's a journey. You guys talk about the journey. I'm having a lot of fun with it. And I wish I could allocate more time to it, but this is the circumstances of my life. And these are when these videos get done, when the work week is over. So thank you always for watching. Thank you for commenting. And interacting with me and helping me learn more about this music. And I look forward to unwrapping more of my Christmas presents, so to speak. And I will see you next time in whatever my next video is. Roll credits.